Welcome back to Lucky Break, the semifinals at the Monsoon Nightclub inside the Desert Diamond Casinos and Entertainment on Nogales Highway. I'm Shannon Black with Kim FM, and on New Year's Eve, you can make it a Diamond New Year. You can celebrate with Los Gallegos in the Monsoon Nightclub, which is where we are every Saturday night. It's for New Year's Eve, and tickets are on sale now. We're going to bring out our next contestant right now for $25,000 and moving forward towards the finals. Danielle Crosby, come on out here. Danielle's got a room full of people here. How are you?
Great.
You look fantastic.
You do too.
Well, thank you. Now, what song are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'll be singing Set Fire to the Rain by Adele.
And what made you decide to pick this song?
This song is about achieving the impossible, setting fire to the rain. In this case, it's Adele getting over a relationship, but for all of you, it's anything. Whatever your dream is, do it.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely, and this could be your dream, right? All right, Danielle, this could be your lucky break. Good luck.
My heart, and as it fell, you rose to claim it. It was dark, and I was over, until you kissed my lips, and you saved me. My hands, they were strong, but my knees were far too weak. But there's a side to you that I never knew, never knew. All the things you'd say, they were never true, never true. And the games you play, you would always win, always win. But I said fire to the rain. You say they were never true, never true. And the games you play, you would always win, always win. But I said fire to the rain. What you pour as I touch your face, well, it burned while I cried, cause I heard it screaming out your name, your name. You caught must be waiting for you. Even now, when we're already over, I can't help myself from looking for you. I set fire to the rain. What you pour as I touch your face? Well, it burned while I cried, cause I heard it screaming out your name, your name.
All right, Danielle, man, Great job with Adele.
Thank you.
Let's go down to the judges' table and see what they thought. Bud Foster.
You know what I loved about that is that you kind of a little slow out of the box, and as the song went on, you started feeling, oh, I can do this. And it just kept getting better and better and better. The emotion, the feeling, the energy just kept going up and up. And boy, towards the end, you went, I really like this. And you could just feel it and you could really see it. I thought you did a great job on stage, and your dream is to do it. And you did it very, very well, Danielle. I really enjoyed it. It was fun.
Anna Anderson, what did you think?
Excellent energy up there. Great energy. But great work in the stage. But one of the downfalls of working the stage a little too much could be you lose a little bit of control with your pitch. So energy's great. Working the stage is awesome. But keep in mind, you still do have to sing.
Okay. And Crystal Stark, what did you think?
Well, Danielle, you always look beautiful, and tonight is no exception. And I love the way that you sing without abandon. You just let it go, you let your voice fly, and that's inspirational. But I would caution you to be careful not to oversing, and sometimes I felt like you were pushing your voice a little bit beyond where it wanted to go, and sometimes it sounded a bit like yelling, so I want to make sure that your voice stays healthy, yeah, and you don't overuse it too much. You had some really nice moments in that song. I can see why you picked it. And I've seen you sing a few times now, and I really like that you picked a different song and that you're trying something different out. So thank you so much. It was great.
Thank you so much, Christine.
All right. Great job. Good luck, Danielle. Thanks for coming out. Okay. I keep saying, this is a tough show to judge. You've got to give it up for those judges because I don't know how they're going to do it. We have 7 contestants and 3 move through. We'll be right back with more Lucky Breaks.
Looking for something delectable with incomparable choices in an elegant atmosphere that makes for incredible dining? A place to gather with friends and enjoy what life has to offer? The most amazing food, the freshest around, plus great entertainment. Reshape your escape at Desert Diamond Casinos and Entertainment.